It comes with a 6.81-inch Full HD Plus screen with an aspect ratio of 20:9. That means the phone's screen is longer than most handsets. The design is similar to what we have seen from HMD Global's Nokia handsets in previous years, with a metal edge and Gorilla Glass on the rear of the phone. It comes with a refracted light design that gives it a unique look rather than just a solid color. The fingerprint sensor is housed within the power button that sits on the side of the handset, allowing you to turn the phone on and unlock it with one press. 5G is the biggest feature here, and this is the first 5G-enabled phone from the company. There isn't a top-end chipset inside this phone, and instead HMD Global is using Qualcomm Snapdragon 765 chipset inside here. That allows for 5G connectivity but will not provide as impressive processing as phones that use the flagship Snapdragon 865. You will have the choice of either 6GB of RAM with 64GB of storage or 8GB of RAM with 128GB of storage. The rear camera on this device comes with a 64MP main camera as well as a 12MP ultrawide with an aperture of 2.2. There's also a 2MP depth sensor working alongside a 2MP macro camera. On the front of the phone, there is a 24MP selfie shooter. There is a new mode included called Action Cam mode that is specifically designed to capture smooth video. It uses a higher frame rate than 60fps to improve the footage for fast moving subjects. The Nokia 8.3 5G is also capable of filming in 4K too. Pictures are sharp and vibrant, overall the photo quality is great and delivers good dynamic range. There is a 4500mAh cell inside the phone with 18W fast charging support. That's quite large for a handset like this. Nokia 9 PureView smartphone was launched in February 2019. The phone comes with a 5.99-inch touchscreen display. This one is powered by an octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 845 processor. It comes with 6GB of RAM. It is powered by a 3320mAh battery and supports wireless charging. As far as the cameras are concerned, the Nokia 9 PureView on the rear packs a 12MP primary camera, a second 12MP camera with an 1.82 aperture, and a third 12MP camera with an 1.82 aperture, and a fourth 12MP camera. There is a 12MP camera on the front for selfies. You can record 4K videos at 30fps. Nokia 9 PureView, based on Android 9.0 Pie and packs 128GB of inbuilt storage. It features an IP67 rating for dust and water protection. It was launched in midnight blue color. Nokia X71 smartphone was launched in April 2019. The phone comes with a 6.39-inch LCD touchscreen display. It is powered by an octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 660 processor. It comes with 6GB of RAM. As far as the cameras are concerned, the Nokia X71 on the rear packs triple camera setup consisting of a 48MP main shooter and 8MP ultra-wide lens along with a 5MP depth sensor. There is a 16MP camera on the front for selfies. This device is based on Android 9.0 Pie and packs 128GB of inbuilt storage that can be expanded via microSD card up to 256GB. It is powered by a 3500mAh battery with 18W fast battery charging support. It was launched in black color. Nokia 7.2 will be launched in 2019. The phone comes with a 6.3-inch LCD touchscreen display with an aspect ratio of 19:9. It is powered by an octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 660 14nm processor. It comes with 6GB of RAM. As far as the cameras are concerned, the Nokia 7.2 on the rear packs triple camera setup consisting of a 48MP main shooter and an 8MP ultra-wide lens along with a 5MP depth sensor. There is a 20MP camera on the front for selfies. This device is based on Android 9.0 Pie and packs 128GB of inbuilt storage that can be expanded via microSD card up to 512GB. It is powered by a 3500mAh battery with 10W fast charging support. Nokia 6.2 will be launched in October 2019. The phone comes with a 6.3-inch LCD touchscreen display with an aspect ratio of 19:9. It is powered by octa-core Qualcomm Snapdragon 636 14nm processor. It comes with 4GB of RAM. As far as the cameras are concerned, the Nokia 6.2 on the rear packs triple camera setup consisting of a 16MP main shooter and an 8MP ultra-wide lens along with a 5MP depth sensor. There is an 8MP camera on the front for selfies. This device is based on Android 9.0 Pie and packs 128GB of inbuilt storage that can be expanded via microSD card up to 512GB. It is powered by a 3500mAh battery with 10W fast charging support. It will be launched in ceramic black and ice colors.